Going on, guys, Ev Hall here, and today welcome back to another episode of Ev's Epic World. Today in this video we are going back to my Defend Yourself game and we are going to be playing it today. And you might be thinking, why the hell am I starting at my house? Well, we're right nearby, so I thought, you know, instead of just starting off at the actual game, I thought we'll just fly straight to it, so it's only there, innit? And I've started off on this side. Do you remember when I did a video once where I started on this side of the tower? I think I pranked you all, didn't I, once? Yeah, I remember when I started on just on this side of the tower, because normally I start on this side. But today, I thought I'd start on this side. Anyway, let's not waste any time. Let's just fly and see who we're going to be joined by today. We've got William, Luna and Boris, okay? Yes, I'm prepared. We've got everybody here ready, all right? Right, anyway, we'll have to get ready. I'm going to have a bit of food, because we're going to be in survival, by the way. Yes. I know, we're gonna be in survival today. And I'm gonna get me mobs ready, so I'm gonna have the creeper and the skeleton. Alright, I might as well get started. Okay. I do wanna get a thumbnail actually. Alright. Oh no. Can't have the one in the armour. Come on, man. We need a single one. Come on. Oh, that's better. Right. Sorry, I just wanna try and get a thumbnail. Creeper, can you turn around? Creeper. Oh, there we go. Oh, there, right, I got a couple. Right, that'll be the Epic World thumbnail for this video. Right, okay. I don't know how this is going to work. I'm a little bit terrified. Because when that creeper starts coming... Oh, no. Right, hang on a minute, hang on. No, stop lagging, come on. This is very serious. Because that creeper is going to... Oh, this. I don't think this is going to go well, guys. Right, they're not doing anything. I wonder if I... Oh, hang on, here we go. Oh, right, okay. No. Right, we need to run. Right. Or maybe, actually, what we'll do, instead of trying... Right, oh, maybe I should have set a timer. Right, we've got 1 minute to survive. And then we've got the timer, okay. But you can see the way that creeper is trying to blow me up. Right? Alright, come on then. Ah! Oh my god! It is fun this actually. I think we'll do it like this. Come on. Yeah, you can see it's about to blow up. Well, I mean, I'll have to replace it. I'll have to replace everything. So basically, you can just like run on the outside. Ah! It's that skeleton that keeps stopping me. Do you think I should Oh no, hang on. Whoa. Right, 30 more seconds, okay? Right, 30 more seconds. Oh no, come on. It's actually good with a skeleton because it can stop you, can't it, from... Because basically it can give the creeper a chance. I think with two would be extreme with this. I really think... Oh no, I'm going to die here, aren't I? Maybe I should have put a bed down. Right, game in. Quick! Right, we're saved. Right, okay. Right, well done, guys. Okay, I'm going to kill you now. I'm really sorry. I know you're my first ones to spawn in, but... Right, okay, that wasn't so bad. So I think we'll do it like this then. So basically, you are trying to survive, aren't you? So I'm going to put a little bed down here, actually, because if we die, then we can just spawn back here. I know we are nearby from my house, but I think just in case, we should always have a bed. So, yeah, I'll put it by here, okay? Right, I'm just going to reset my spawn, because we are playing this at night, okay? Yeah, that's why we started off at night time, because that's what we've done. Oh, maybe I should have killed myself. Do you think I should try and kill myself? I've only got 3 hearts. Yeah, I think the faster way instead of waiting for your hunger is just kill yourself. Oh, wow, look at that. Forgot about that my new died screen. And I'm just going to go shot this in the water. Right, we'll have another round, but this time I might add a spider in. No, we'll do a zombie. Sorry. Right, we'll do a zombie. So we're still going to have the creeper and the skeleton, but this time we're going to have the zombie, right? Right, I do want to start off at a point where this is not good at, right, because we can't be anywhere right near that creeper. Right, is it, right, it's kicking off, yeah, they're in the trans now, Right, they're in the... Oh, you can hear it as it sizzles. Right, we have to just run around like this. We have to watch a creeper, though, because if this blows up, then I'll have to repair it. Oh, the sister tried... Right, well, they can fight back if they want, but I really don't care about that. Basically, the original plan was I wanted them to try and kill each other. Oh, my God. The skeleton's focused now. Right, I guess we're only running away from the creeper. Right. Give him a nudge. I think the zombies are going for him. Do you think I should just tap the zombie? I guess the zombies are being disqualified from the game. And maybe it isn't a good idea to have that with the skeleton. Oh, God. That slowed me down there with that. Right, I haven't been taking much damage yet because when that skeleton, when he was doing, that was so close. Did you see how close that was? It's a bit fun, this, actually. It is actually quite fun. Because when the creeper's like about to sizzle, it just is, isn't it? It really is fun. Right, I am nearly dead now anyway, so let's, we're nearly there. Yeah, so basically we're just running around the outside like that. Oh! Ah! Oh, God! Oh, God! Ah! Oh, God, we're nearly there. We're nearly there. Do you think this is a daft game? Right, we've only got one heart. Right, there we go. We're dead again. Right, there we go. Right, okay. So, this time, we're going to disqualify the skeleton. Right, so where is he? We're going to keep you in, creeper. Right. So, we're going to have a zombie. Right. Oh my God, he's just put his... Right, okay. Right. I think we'll do it like this then, okay? Right, we'll do it like this, right? So that, right, here we go. Is this where... Oh, right, it started. Right, I think this is round three. I don't think the skeleton will go after me though, will it? I don't think it will. But basically, you've got to try to... Do you think I should, Oh! Right, this is a bit more of a level up now. Okay, we're all around on the outside like this then. I don't think the zombie's gonna have a chance of going after me, actually. Maybe this should be like a skeleton game, shouldn't it? Do you think it should? Oh, right, I'm going back. Right, it's all right, it's okay. Right, I guess that, right, it's alright, well, that did scare me, that. Right, I had a feeling that would happen, but I'm glad I sat the pets over there. Right, tell you what we're going to do, we're going to disqualify... Oh, Luna, do you want me spawn? Oh, look, you're very, there you go, I might as well from that leftover skeleton. Alright, let's collect some of the materials, because I can fix some of this. Alright, it's alright, because I can, I'm going to fix some of it, okay? And some of the scaffoldings fell as well. Right, at least it's not bad. Very luckily, it's not bad, right? Oh, right, okay, I guess we've had our problems already, haven't we? Right, I didn't take too much damage, so I think we're all right. And I got a gunpowder left from it. Right, so we're not going to have zombies. I think we're just going to have skeletons and creepers. Right, this is just going to be a game for skeletons and creepers only. I've made my mind up, so let's... right... Yeah, we'll disqualify the spider as well. Shall I put him in the corner? There you go, go in the naughty corner. Right, actually this time we're going to spice it up. So we'll have one creeper again, but then we'll have two skeletons, right? Okay, so we'll have two more goals. And there is going to be a point where we are going to have two creepers. And I don't know how well this is going to be. Right, here we go. Right, let's get started then. Right, okay, so this is going to be a game. Right, okay. Right, don't, right, we need to be careful not to go right near it, okay? Right, here we go. Right, this is a bit extreme now, I think this is, a very extreme round. Oh my God, they're going through, maybe just with one skeleton then is a good idea. Oh God, it's nice to try it though. At least the creeper's still, going after me. He is, isn't he? Maybe I could try and tap on them, and then let's focus on... Oh, I forgot for the music disc. Alright, but I need to still move though because the creeper's coming to me. So I need to, yeah, oh my God, it's like arrow. It's like a big massive arrow fight now, isn't it? Oh God, right, let's go. Alright. It's only to do with stuff that involves the shoeing. Right, okay, the next time... Oh, never mind, right. I was just going to go... I was just about to say... I'm about to shoot the skeleton, but... God, my hunger didn't have to go down so fast as well. Okay. It would be impressive if it... Oh! No! No, come on in! No! Why, that was very lucky there. That was lucky. You could have blown up again. And luckily, I've kept the materials... because just in case if it happens again, then you know what I mean. Oh god! Oh my god! Well, that's what the skeleton is about, because it's supposed to slow us down. Okay. Oh right, come on then. Oh, I'm gonna try and wind him up a little bit, but that didn't work out though, did it? Right. Oh. Ah! Ah! Oh my god! Oh my god! Right. Here we go. Hey, this is fun. Maybe we needed a nice mini game, eh? Basically, you're just running around like this. Ah! Hey, we're nearly dead now, anyway. Yeah. Oh, God. Oh, I hate when he sizzles like that. I do. Yeah. Oh, God. I can't win! Oh! Oh, my God. Right, okay. Come on, skeleton. Now we can finish the job. No, the creep. Oh, this is going to go wrong. I mean it, guys. This is just going to go wrong. Oh, I'm not watching where I'm going. Come on. Come on, quick, skeleton. You're going to... Oh! Can you hear him? Sizzling. Come on, finish the job. Right, there we go. Oh, my God. Right, okay. So, I guess another thing is why we have to ban two skeletons, because that doesn't work. Right, last one then. So... We're going to go a little bit extreme. We're going to have two creepers, and I don't know how well this is going to go. If it starts getting a bit much, then I think we'll have to... They'll probably go in the same... Oh my god, you just pushed him over at me! Yeah, right, here we go. Right, we're just going to get started, okay? Am I just going to save as before? Maybe we could do it with five creepers next time. No, it's going to happen again, isn't it? Right, well, it won't happen again if I keep moving, okay? Right, so I'm going to let him keep on moving. Right. Oh! The skeleton's trying to get her revenge as well. Oh, right, okay. Okay. Right, it's only took a little bit of damage out, okay. Well, alright, right. Maybe that was a little bit much, okay. Hey, God, this has been, right. Do you know what? This is actually a very dramatic game, because the thing is, you know, when you get blown up by a creeper, yeah, you have to keep repairing this all the time, don't you? But yeah, that's defend yourself, alright. I just want to see if anywhere else was destroyed. I thought I might have saw something else earlier that got destroyed. Yeah. I think we're alright, we survived. But yeah, that's defend yourself, alright. That's all you got to do, basically. You're just defending yourself from the evil queen. I'll leave them in there for next time as well. Yeah, that was very dramatic, okay. Anyway, guys, that's the end of the video. Thank you all so much for watching, and I'll see you all in the next one. Peace.